campaign as an initiative towards our environment.
Now, let us start with the paper presentation for technical session 1. We would request the speakers to please limit their respective presentations to maximum 7 minutes. All the presentations are requested to kindly take a note of it.
So after 5 minutes, the cue card will be shown to you, and after completing of 7 minutes, the bell will ring.
Let us invite our first paper presentator, Ms. Shweta Zahia, Mr. Praveen Sivaj, Ms. Anupama, Assistant Professor, NIFTEM, Kundli, Government of Haryana. The title of paper is Mapping Constraints and Navigating Enablers, a Holistic Approach for Skill Development and Women Entrepreneurship in Micro, Medium and Small Scale Enterprise.
Let's welcome the first presenter, please.
Ms. Shweta Dahiya, Mr. Praveen Sivaj, Ms. Anupama.
Before Shweta makes her presentation, I have one or two points to be noted to all the presenters. Please make your presentation crisp, clear. The first, you have to introduce the subject about what your research paper is all about, followed by the methodology which has been used and your conclusions and implications. That's all we want, because we want to highlight what you have highlighted. So that's all. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. And let's welcome Ms. Shweta with huge round of applause, please.
Good afternoon, everyone. I know it's difficult to sit here in the lunch time for students, specifically for the students. Okay, so my topic of presentation is about the mapping constraints and navigating enablers for the skill development and women entrepreneurship. These are the two major focus areas these days. We are talking about, everyone are talking about the skill development, the skill gaps. We are facing, all the organizations are facing the skill gaps these days. Companies, corporates, welcoming for the placement of the students, they are saying that we are facing the skill gap. So, try to fill the skill gap. So for this, we have taken the skill development and women entrepreneurship. So our objective, the first objective is to identify the factors that constrain the skill development and women entrepreneurship. And the second objective is to explore the factors that enable skill development and women entrepreneurship. For this, we have taken the literature review. We have identified constraints and enable for skill development and women entrepreneurship. For this, literature was screened and discussions were conducted only with few of the women entrepreneurs. So, what are the various constraints? With the literature support, we have found is the family commitment is the most important factors that constrain the promotion of skill development among women entrepreneurs. And after this family commitment, lack of knowledge and experience about the business, about the skills, inadequate capital, financial resources, and the most important marketing skills are the important factors that can constrain the skill development among women entrepreneurs. So they support our literature. You can see that. And for the motivators factors, you can see that the enablers for the skill development and women entrepreneurship are personal attitude, achievement needs, and financial support from the government. So we just identify these factors that can constrain and motivate the skill development among women entrepreneurs. So these are the factors we have identified in our research, in our study. So this can be useful for the researchers and the organization who wants to work with the for the development of the women and entrepreneurs, for the skill development and the for overall development of the women entrepreneurs. Thank you so much. These are some of the references. We have people.